Hughes still with it. Hughes spins, opens, shoots off a leg. Loose puck couldn't be punched home by Highmore. While Lannon had a piece and likely saved a goal.
There's been very few second opportunities for the Canucks in this game. That came off a kind of a broken play off to the side. But you're exactly right. That was 6-by-4.
Hoglander lost the handle on the entry. Banked out. Lemieux in a foot race with Pullman. Pullman gets inside position.